Tonight, Port Neches police are waiting for the results of a blood alcohol test after a man ran his car into a building. Now, the man is expected to be okay. The crash happened just before 11 last night at the Farmers Insurance Building on the corner of Port Neches Avenue and Nederland Avenue. Officers smelled alcohol and, with permission, did a blood test. The man was taken to the hospital. Right now, charges are pending the results of the blood alcohol test.